I'm a bold English navvy that fought on the line. The first place I met was Newcastle on Tyne. I've been tired, sick and weary from working all day. To a cot down by the hillside I'm making my way. Well, I first had me supper and then had a shave. For putting this fair maid I highly prepared. The stars in the sky and the moon it shone down. And I hit for the road
with me navvy boots on.
Teasy. I knocked at my love's window, my knock she did know. And out of her slumber she wakened so slow. I knocked her again and she said, is that John? And I quickly replied,
with me navvy boots on.
Get the idea? So she opened the window and then let me in. 'Twas to her bedroom she landed me then. The night being warm and the blankets rolled down. So I jumped into bed
with me navvy boots on.
Well then early next morning at the dawn of the day, says I to me true love, it's time to go away. Sleep down, you know you've done wrong. But I sleep here all night
with your navvy boots on.
So I bent down me head with a laugh and a smile, saying, what could I do, love, in that length of time?
You must be joking.
And I know if I'd done it, I'd done it in fun. And I'd do it again with me navvy boots on. I see, that's the way it's going to be. I shall finish it then. Be like that. I'll leave you all suspended. Hanging on a... No, I won't. Well, now 6 months been over and seven after this. This fair pretty maid, she grew stout round the waist. Then 8 months been over and 9 comes along. And she handed me a young son
with his navvy boots on.
So come on, you pretty fair maids, take heed what I say. And never let a navvy come into your bed. For the night being warm and the blankets roll down, sure he'll jump on your bones
with his navvy boots.